Why is that?
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. You've never had a taste of sweet hunting brew? Why, it's only the finest mead outside of Sovngarde. Its sweetness is like a fair maiden's kiss on a starry night. And it's got enough kick to put a frost troll on his hindquarters. But enough talk. Come, won't you share a drink with me and my companions? Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise your... Well, your spirits! Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
You're some... Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow. I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going, then.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a man.
When the Empire surrendered to the Aldmeri Dominion, they shamed us all.
I do this for you, Red Legion. For I love you.
I bet you could slay one of those mean old dragons. I bet you could do anything. I don't know what you did, but Braith won't even look at me now. So thanks.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. The only thing I remember is the old story of Tiber Septim being called Dragonborn by the Nords before they switched sides and joined the Empire. No doubt those Greybeards up at High Hrothgar will talk your ear off about it. Near as I can tell, a bunch of ancient Nord hermits who live on top of a mountain. Never heard of them talking to anybody before. If they really do want to talk to you, you'd better go find out what they want. You never know. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
All this standing around. Rubbish. We should be taken to fight to the Stormcloaks.
absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
Today, they take away your strength.
What then? To the elves?
When the Empire surrendered to the Aldmeri Dominion, they shamed us all.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. What do you need, my friend? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Well met, kinsman.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
You lead?
Huh?
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled, if you've got the coin.
Ride strong. Thank you.
wares and weapons, all for sale at fair prices.
I wonder if
we are creatures of the desert. The north wind chills us to the bones.
From which side? The storm clouds.
Some come to buy, but others come to steal. Khajiit shows no mercy to thieves. May your road lead you to one. You have the foresight of a Khajiit in a sandstorm. If we offer a discount to both sides, the winners will persecute us for helping the losers.
I had not thought of it that way.
How high the mountains of Skyrim rise.
Welcome to you.
It is all in this note.
The Khajiit hail from a distant land called Elsewhere, bordered on the north by Cyrodiil, and the south by the glistening blue waters of the sea. Elsewhere is an arid land of deserts and rocky canyons, where the sun shines warmly, always. There are cities so ancient, the sands have swallowed them whole. But now I will say no more, for I miss my home greatly. An astute question, for we are far from home, and this is a cold, hard land. The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed. The dragons and the war have scared many other traders away, but for those with courage, there is much profit to be made. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Citizen, I'm warning. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone! Citizen, I'm warning. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone!
nothing. Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.